If I had my druthers, I would never speak about Vietnam. I would just stay in my cave, read my books, take care of my flowers, and but I know that that's not the reason I survived. Friendship village, aside from my son and Rosie, is the most important thing in my life. An extended family, a place from the beginning for me of reconciliation, of healing, of hope. Also, an important point for me is that we can make a difference in life. And I think the Friendship Village personifies that.